when they first built it. The Parisians hated it. In fact, the man who built one of the most beautiful buildings in all of Paris, the man responsible for the casino in Monaco, Charles Garnier, he used to have his lunch underneath it because he said it's the only place he couldn't see. That's how Parisians thought about it at the time. Now you can imagine that being painted yellow, so 1889, let's tear it down, and all of a sudden they came out with the radio. Stick an aerial on top.